Hillary's my wife. Yeah, I know she's been a good friend of mine. But lately something's changed, it ain't hard to decide. We just got a new intern and I want her on the side. And I'm watching her jumbo thighs. When she's working under the table, she just blows it. You could say she really fits the bill, so warm and tight. I'm getting head from that Lewinsky girl. Turned on by that Lewinsky girl. Why did I put a cigar in that? Seriously, why'd I do that? Why'd I do that? That doesn't go there. That doesn't go there. What? Actually, our marital problems started happening way before that Lewinsky thing. I'm hoping that I might get some before the night is through. My zipper's gonna come undone. There's something we can do. Every guy who winds up getting married wants to love their wife. But I probably won't be taking off my pants. Story of my life. She's gonna have a headache tonight. A headache tonight, I know. She's gonna have a headache tonight. A headache tonight, that hoe won't blow. Where's that patois girl when you need her, am I right? Wah. Once upon a time, not so long ago, Monica went down on my cock. Hillary don't like to do kinky stuff. It's tough. No muff. Linda tapes what Monica say. Rats me out when I'm just trying to get laid. It sucks. I'm fucked. I got a hard on for that big butt. It shouldn't make a difference if I'm naked with sluts. I fought Big Brother, but that got butched. I shoved cigars in her crotch. No. I really don't care. Whoa, having an affair licked my gland. It was worth it, I swear. Whoa, having an affair. Wah. Here's how my life would have been different if Hillary became president. She gets up every morning to address global warming at her 8:15 cabinet meeting. Then when Congress is in session, lobbies push for her concession. In the world, it gives her a beating. But me, I'm feeling fine. I've been sleeping this whole time, 'cause Hillary's the one who earns our pay. So whenever she's annoyed, she's the one I will avoid and meet another intern today. And I'll go take another mistress every day. Take another mistress every way. I said take another mistress, it's alright. Take another mistress and cheating all the time, fill out. Wah, 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 wah.